early this morning, and we're out here. They're gonna have like a, it's called an egg drop, where they drop eggs from a helicopter. So I thought that was pretty cool. So the boys are here. Zavi, say hey. And Zay. So this way, come this way. I don't know, we gotta wait. So it's pretty exciting. They have a camel here.
Do we need to go get a wristband, so, I'm guessing?
I'm sorry guys if this is not clear, but we're out here, it's freezing. It's cold. They delayed the egg drop, so we're sitting here waiting. It's really cold out here. Like, it's really windy. Oh my god, it's too cold. But yeah, we're having fun. Well, no, we're not having fun yet, but that's a lot of things out here for the kids to do, but the lines are too long, and it's just a whole lot, like, it's just too much.
How's it going?
Yeah.
How's it going? All right.
Good. So, we're just out here. Come on, let's come over here. So I think they're giving away some cotton candy over here, so if you go over here and get some cotton candy. So we are back home. It was too cold out there. We didn't even get to do the what is it, the egg drop?
Yeah.
We didn't get to do it because it's too windy. It was crazy. But we're back at home. The hubby should be here later. I think he gets off around 3. So this is what I do on weekends. Chill at home. Wait till the hubby get home. And do nothing much. Relax. Catch up on shows. You need to catch up on one. And that's basically all I do. That is it. Nothing special. Yes.
Mama, what
are
you gonna eat?
I don't know.
What?
I don't even know.
Mama.
Hmm? Where your cup at?
Right here. This cup?
Me too.
Yeah. Alright guys. Be back. The hubby is here. As you can see, he's working on some music, of course. They done jumped up this time. But anyway, let me go show you guys what I wanted to show you. They made these things in my parents' house, and I thought it was so cute. Looks like an Easter bunny in a car. Look. Ain't that cute? We just ate one of the headlights, but I thought it was cute. Is that how you ask? You say, excuse me, mommy. Can I please sit back in my chair?
Can I sit back in the chair?
Yes, you may. And Zavi then tore his all up already. But guys, are you ready for the Easter Bunny tonight? So, you know, you gotta go to sleep early, right?
Mama.
Yes.
Let me get this out.
Okay.
This stuff. Let me get out.
You guys see all this? You guys see all this? Thick, natural, too much hair.
Ew.
I'm ready to do, put back my, my weave in, my protective style, basically. I only have one earring in because when I was asleep, I took one of them out. But anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys in a few.
Go ahead, hit each other's hand.
Bye-bye.
That's cool.